Hi guys, and welcome back to the channel. So this is the Columbarium here in Père-Lachaise, and I've decided I'm going to do a little video here for you. We have some amazing photos. Look at this one. 1940. Chris, Diane, I think it is, and Paul, husband and wife. Christiane only passed away in 2020. Paul, 1973. Gorgeous couple. Look at this. Leonard Murlott, 1879 to 1931. Gabriel, 1937, he passed away, and a little boy here, look at this. 1924 to 1937. So they have some empty niches as well. Philippe, Dominique. Monroe. Oh my, look at this lady, 1938. Give you an idea how huge the place is. And look, you can actually access stairs to go up. Uneven and unsteady. I actually don't think I will walk along there. No, it doesn't feel like it's very safe to walk on. I don't know why I feel like that, but I do. Right, it might be a little bit breezy here. Bet you anything, grave visitations is up around the top of some of them. He's a little braver than me. This is the church. And it's closed. So we'll go around this way. So down there is the crematorium. It says only for families in mourning attending cremation. So this will be the last of Père-Lachaise. I've been here all day, and you would need all day, if not 2 days, to visit here if you really wanted to see everything. This is so beautiful. Seeing all the little vases with flowers left. $19.53 for Pierre. And I'm presuming husband and wife here. $19.51 to $19.86 there. Very, very young. $19.46 here for Pierre. The photos are fantastic. What a beautiful lady. A cigarette there left. Husband and wife. Touchard. Two beautiful people here. Pierre, 2005 and 2018 here. So sad to see such young lives gone. $19.49. I am so tempted to go up the stairs. Sabine, 2000. $19.17 here. Two beautiful ladies, Marguerite and Michelle, 2000 and 2002. Right, has to be safe. I'll try again. Not great with heights. Roger. 1963, Marcel, beautiful name. Nineteen sixty-seven, Henry. 1949. This is Jackie. Above we have Raymond, 1944. Up here we have 1920. Henry. Right, guys, that is the end of Père-Lachaise here in Paris. It has been absolutely amazing. It's just been a dream come true. But with that being said, don't forget to like the video, subscribe if you haven't already. Take care, guys. God bless. I'll talk to you soon.